All right, the map shows a collector entry point ahead. Move, I'm following.
Darkness.
Go right. Like that. There's a dead end on the left. Something along there. Stay sharp.
Nothing here. Okay. Oh, ammo. No money.
That thing's fast. I don't think we'll run.
I really don't like that there's no field of view slider.
Great, the ladder. Oh, it's no. Just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or a man.
I'm a rabbit.
Surface, put your mask on.
Down, woman. What? Oh, mask on.
With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach,
oh, no.
Rabbit.
Then why are you pregnant in the next game, you dumbass?
Give me a hand here.
Oh, are you weak or something? Need a man for the job. Ooh. Noise.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory.
Right.
You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit.
Head on in and look for the creature. I'm
rabbit.
Thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding.
The fuck do I
just
wait?
Try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact.
Okay, just...
And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it.
That's
okay,
the
then.
Place where I
Good
was.
Luck.
In the last game, where the fuck are you going? Okay. Oh shit, that's cool. I really can't wait for Exodus. That Metro game that has a lot of Stalker influence in it. Uh-oh. Radiation. Wow. Oh no. That's a spook. Fucking what? Can't we pick that up? So fuck.
Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland.
Sure.
You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you.
Some spooky shit. What the fuck is that?
I see some kind of movement. Get ready.
Uh-oh.
On the right. Those aren't Dark Ones. They're watchmen.
Watchmen.
I'm working on them.
Oh no.
Down.
Holy shit, that was a loud shot.
That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it.
Okay, the timer is in the air, okay. Right. Nice.
I think I see it. About 30 meters from your position. Look, look.
A dark one.
Looks small, but it's definitely a dark one.
Sure.
What's keeping you? Come on!
Oh, shit. Oh my fucking god, you dumbass.
Fast. How did it do that? Circling from the left. It's still there. Targeting.
So where the fuck do I have to go over here?
Wait, it should be here. Watching you. Please, you're going down, you little fucker. Leap after it, Artyom. There's no way around.
Try not to shoot me.
This one, right. It's right above you. Watch out. Down.
Oh no, you killed it, you bastard. It's okay, little one. Stop. Oh no, frame rate.
The creature I met in the burnt out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was
Herr Sturmführer! We prisoners were captured at the botanical gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
Oh, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
You're not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes.
Hey.
And this is your trial.
Stop.
If your skull has the correct
proportions,
you are free to go. If
Spiders.
Not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see... 318 millimeters by... 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations! You're a mutant.
No, no!
Oh,
the garbage
shit.
A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi!
I'm gonna count to three. Vaughn?
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Mothfin!
Three! Please! Please, I'll talk! But away from the other side, they'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Take this one to the second unit.
Hello.
Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, you're with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. No, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see.
Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled lock. One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Sure.
Right. What did they say about the garbage shoot?
Takes you somewhere.
Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways.
I could pick up a pistol, you know. But guess not. Another happy landing.
See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a riot and an escape. They just open the valve and turn the prison
whatever
into one
is that
big
sound effect.
Suki. Sure learn from their predecessors.
I've ever heard in any game.
They'll go as soon as the elevator leaves.
Oh shit.
Let's move.
Sweet mother of God. I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Бляха-муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow.
Yeah.
Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone.
Okay, yes.
Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
Like always.
Okay, tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see.
Great. Yeah, well, yeah. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now?
Up.
What if...
Hey, give me a lift, will you?
Lift. Oh, it's a silent lift.
Get up, yes.
Shh.
Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse.
What?
Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
Two fingers each like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we
will
save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
Fuhrer says shooting
is
good for you. They deserve nothing more than hanging. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
I don't quite agree with Fuhrer on this.
Fuhrer is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man empties his bowels.
Holy shit. What is he gonna do now?
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Understand?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh?
Holy shit.
Let's do
murder.
It.
How's this? You beat him to death with a show. It's official. And elegant. Listen, you hear that?
Sounds like something fell.
Piece of plaster, perhaps. It's too inhuman in here.
Ask the prisoner.
Prisoner 130. Did you make the choice?
Hey?
No, this wasn't me. I swear to God.
Prisoner 78, did you hear a noise?
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there's a lever. It releases the ladder. Anyway. Get as many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
You ain't gonna do squats besides get us all killed.
Now it's definitely the end.
There's no way. Holy shit, nice gift.
What have I done?
Gift.
Spoiling our gene, you freak.
Unscrew the light bulb.
Wait a minute. Did you hear that?
Oh, my hand, it burns. Oh, shit. Gonna get caught here.
Hey, neighbor. Please, just let me explain.
Thanks, bro.
Oh. Food! Some food! Any food!
As if we'd waste any on you! You're
what?
Hey, man! Open the locks!
Yeah.
There's a panel
wait
in
up.
The guard room! In the guard room!
Guard room. Okay, I'm going in.
What
oh,
do you
shit.
Mean you released it? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that trader from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullet.
Sure, sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffur. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Well, well, why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffuhrer.
Holy fucking shit. How the fuck did I do that? I'm the lightest person alive. Thank you. Now, how do I throw shit? Controls. Somehow connected to the grenade thingy. Secondary. Oh, C. Okay. Okay, okay. Holy shit, that's a doggo. Didn't see it. Fuck.
Shh. They have someone
I thought we had it bad.
If they notice you,
no
we'll all be gassed!
Simply none. The only thing I can do now is die.
Nah. Freaking nothing.
Holy shit. Nice
Opa.
One.
You made it.
Молодец. True hero.
Now, we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it.
One where the fuck?
Much better.
Patient.
Who's the hell is...
What kind of joke is this? Come on, quit hiding! Fritz, is that you? Damn it, I'm not gonna open next time! It's not even funny! Yeah, let's play the fucking hide and seek now! Like freaking kids! Fritz!
Get an airlock, now!
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells.
Don't worry.
I can't stay here anymore. Please!
I want to leave! I want to leave!
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
Stop by! Close the air before...
We're out of the inner block, and the fun is just starting, William. Here, catch this.
Catch it.
Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh? Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade. I'll break through even without it.
Let's move here. You take the low route, I'll take the top and cover you.
One dumb man. Like he killed him. Wow. Holy shit, what is this?
No, there's nothing on the shelves.
Open your eyes, it's there, in the box.
Someone.